Hi, see you again in my program. Last time, I also talk about the businesses online without modal in Malaysia. But today, I would like to talk about the affiliate of Involve Asia. So you can join from another Asia like Japan, India, Philippines, Thailand, Myanmar. You can join this affiliate Involve Asia. So, I would like to talk about this, and then if you keen this affiliate Involve Asia, this is the business without modal, without capital, we can doing this. So let's go. Okay, this is we call Info Asia. This is the dashboard. In this Info Asia, there are many members, so we can promote this like Lazada, Nike, AliExpress, Ringgit Plus, Asia also we can promote with. You can see this 2.5 commission, Asia, Time, Shopee. We can click this brand to promote. This is categorized by marketplace. Marketplace, we can promote like Lazada, AliExpress, Mr. DIY, PPT Outdoor, Ubeli, Great Deal, Taobao. This is from China, Asia, Motherhood, Neko Neko, Sweet House, Banggood. This is we can promote, and then we can get commission. If Lazada, the commission is 15%. And Shopee is 9.1 commission, but in Taobao up to 35.7 percent commission. So how we promote this thing. Okay, I also just started. You can see the my report, performance report. Okay, this is my performance report. I just started this month. Okay, I not this month. Last month. Okay, I pick last 60 days. The total click is only 1.5, 1.04. This is the click only 100 at Shopee. This is my total sales 1.04 in USD, and the total click is 102. I just started. So how to promote this thing? Okay, I show you. Let's say I promote a thing from Lazada. So I want to apply first. This is already apply. So if you don't, if not color like this, you can apply first. Okay. Let's say how to promote. We click this one and then the direct to the Lazada. So we can take away the thing. Okay, let's say I pick this Korean woman fashion for a print long sleeve. Okay, this one. Okay, this one. Okay, we need a social like Facebook. Oh, I have a Facebook here. This is my Facebook, My Freedom For You and Co. So you must post about post here, but I use Meta Business Suite. So like this, Meta Business Suite. Okay. Click the Lazada. Call this. We promote to our homepage, our page, our Facebook page. Okay, we can copy this one. Copy and then paste to here, and then we take the price and then paste here, and we take the picture. Okay, this is the good picture. We copy this one, the good picture. Okay, this one. Okay, I take this one. Okay, copy image address, and then go to this one. Add photo, paste here the link image. Okay, this one. And then how the people can get this one? So we must have a URL. So we take the URL from this the address URL address, take the above, click copy, and then go to this this one. The invokes got us, yeah, and then we make a generate affiliate link. Generate affiliate link. Okay, you can paste the URL here and automatic the URL detect from Lazada. Lazada Malaysia, and then we generate deep link, and then we copy that the link and paste to our Facebook page. Okay, and then we make a police. Okay, another image, that blue image, we can copy the copy the image address, and then we put here. Now we have a picture, two different picture. Okay, one for blue and one for white. Okay, then we add the information of this. Okay, we take this one. Information of the dress. Okay. I put in the page. And then publish it. Okay. Okay, publish it. Okay. We publish to our Instagram too and to the group. Okay. Only two group, three group. Can we? Okay. I select the Saba Market. Place and the set here icon many. Okay, save and then publish it. Okay, we can check to this Facebook. Okay. Okay, we refresh. Nasi. Oh, not yet. Oh, this is there was a problem with Instagram. Please, Instagram is it's okay. We drop the Instagram, we post in Facebook only. Okay, publish again. Okay, already published. Okay, we check again. Nah, okay, when the people see this, they will click this one and go to follow that link. And go to his Lazada and buy. So we can get how many in if we give, how many we can get? We check. Okay, this is the link. So if in we promote .10.4, that mean 10.4 almost 1.9, about this 1.9 ringgit Malaysia. It's okay. So that is, so how to apply this info. Okay, I give you the form, and you can fill in the form. You can check to my description of the video, YouTube. So you can click that one and then fill in the blanks. Okay, you must have the social media like Instagram, Twitter, page in Facebook or TikTok. You can post to TikTok too. So that is, so click the link if you want to fill the form of the info. Yeah. See you. See you again.